guys, it's Vicky Duvall. I'm at Tennis Warehouse, and today I want to show you the X drill. This is a four ball drill, and you're going to want to do two rotations. You're going to start with a deep forehand, which you're going to hit heavy cross court. Then you will be fed a short backhand, and you can take it down the line or cross court. The third ball is a deep backhand, which you're going to hit heavy cross court. And the last ball is a short forehand, which you're going to want to take down the line and move forward. Then you're going to backpedal to the baseline and do one more rotation, and you will complete the X drill. The purpose of this drill is to focus on endurance and ball placement. On the heavy ball, you're going to want to make sure you get enough height over the net to push your opponent back and to move forward and take the ball early on the short ball. Thank you so much for watching this video. For more info and tips, head to tenniswarehouse.com.